little magic in life can go a long way, and for 10-year-old Macy, a little magic is seeing her hailed as the next biggest illusionist act in Australia, and she joins us now to spread some of her magic. Please welcome Macy Hope, aka Macy, we are so excited to have you on the show today. When did you realise that you loved magic?
Well, I think it was about 2 years ago when I made a bowl of water disappear from, like, at my school talent show. I loved the reactions, and that's when I knew magic was for me.
Aww. Oh, Macy, you are such a sweetie pea. You're just gorgeous. You're going to do some tricks for us now, aren't you? Some magic. Can you start? Can you show us?
Okay. Well, I've been practicing all kinds of different magic tricks, but today I'd like to try some mind reading.
Oh, so good luck.
I brought my notepad here today, and do you want to volunteer?
Sure, I'd love to. Okay. Yep, I'm up for anything, Macy.
So, in here I've written down names of Channel 10 shows and people. So I'll give you a quick look. So there's Family Feud, Offspring, Studio 10, Sarah Harris, Tim Bailey.
Bondi Vet, love all that, yeah.
Many more. So can you please hold out your hand for me?
Like that?
Okay, thank you. Yeah, now I'm going to turn around, and when I do, I want you to just open the notepad in one spot, have a quick look at the word on there, and tell me when you're ready.
Okay.
Just remember the word.
All right. Oh! Okay, I've done that. And then do I take my finger out?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
We don't need that anymore.
Okay.
So, now I'm going to try and read your mind. So first I need you to concentrate on the name you read was the name of a show or a person. Look into my eyes and concentrate on whether it was a show or a person. It's a person. Okay, now I want you to think, like, what show this person is on. This show, Studio 10, well, I wonder who it could be. Now, while you're looking into my eyes again, lastly, I want you to say the alphabet out loud.
In my head? Okay. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J.
Stop. J, it's you. It's Jessica Rowe.
How did you do that? So you are incredible.
Was it Jessica Rowe?
Yes. That's why when I was like, ma, it's my name. That is incredible. You are a genius. You are amazing, Macy. For one more trick?
Well,
one
yeah.
more trick.
I'll show you one with my rabbits. I carry them in my
Is there a bunny in there?
Yeah. Well, most people have seen this trick. I'll use these rabbits. So most people have already seen it. So this time I'm going to make a little challenge for it. So I'll put one rabbit into my hand and the other rabbit into your hand. Hold him nice and tight. Now, what's your favourite number? No, say it out loud.
Oh! I'm not reading my mind. Nine.
Nine? Okay, now my rabbit's going to jump out of my hand, hop to the ground, run around the whole studio 9 times really fast, or we'd probably be here all day.
Yeah.
And then on the 9th lap, he's going to grab one of his little rabbit's friends, and both of them are going to run up your leg and into your hand with the other rabbit. Did you feel 2 rabbits hop into your hand?
Yes. Yes!
Well, let's see.
Oh!
3 rabbits.
There's 3 rabbits!
That is amazing, because I just had 1 and now 2 have popped up into my hand.
Macy, so do you want to be a magician later in life?
Yes.
Oh, wow. And you love Constantino, who is a very, very famous magician in Australia, don't you? What do you love about him?
Well, I don't know, just all the magic stuff.
Aww. You are divine. What a treat to meet you.
There he is, there he is on Studio 10 before.
Yeah, he did an incredible card trick with us. But I tell you what, he's got some competition.
He has.
With you on his heels.
Big round of applause for Magic Macy. That's fantastic. Thank you so much. About Macy, you can head to her Facebook page, Magic Macy Magic. Is that correct?
Yes.
Fantastic. Yay. Thank Macy once again. Studio 10 will be back.